Edinburgh was the meeting place of delegates to the United Bible Society's conference, at which many countries were represented. Around the statue of that great Scottish churchman, John Knox, the delegates found an appropriate place of dedication to their worldwide task.